The Amgen Tour of California is back, and it will pass through the Central Coast once again this week. The annual professional cycling event attracts some of the most renowned cyclists and teams in the world. The seven-day men's race started yesterday in Sacramento and ends in Pasadena on Saturday. The men's cycling race will be in Morro Bay Wednesday and in Pismo Beach on Thursday for its fourth and fifth stages. In total, the race covers more than 800 miles.